company saying your policy no longer covers fire damages. You're not alone.
Folsom Lake area, those people are slotted for cancellation now. Loomis, Newcastle, Rockland.
Aurora Mollett is president of Intrinsic Insurance. She says wildfires like the Tubbs Fire and Camp Fire have started to change how companies are looking at fire insurance.
These homes that were in certain what's called fire scores, fire line scores, and brush scores that, according to the modeling, should never have burned, ended up burning.
They cut the grass up here, you know, so they maintain their defensible space.
Real estate broker Ken Calhoun says the increased cost is causing a lot of people to move away from their rural properties in El Dorado County.
We have more houses listed. They're taking longer to sell. We're seeing fewer multiple offers on those properties.
And Calhoun says other costs are also going up.
It's like PG&E costs are going up. We're faced with outages or the potential of outages. Fire insurance is just adds to that cost if you can get fire insurance.
But Mollett says those who are no longer being offered fire protection still have options.
For a customer, the strongest thing that I can recommend is that they get in contact with an independent broker so they can really make sure that they've exhausted their efforts.
Yeah, back out here live, you see a fire crew returning from a call as we speak. Now, one option that people that are losing fire insurance have is California's FAIR plan. That is a very bare bones plan that a lot of insurance agents don't recommend, but they say it is always an option at last resort. Reporting live in Rancho Cordova tonight, Doug Johnson, Fox 40 News.
Doug, thank you so much.